everybody, I'm Roxas, your host for today's gameplay video. Today we're back with Immortal Fenyx Rising. Last where we left off, we finished bringing back Aphrodite to her former beautiful self. And now, we're about to rescue Ares. And we're gonna rescue the God of War. It took us a bit, I climbed up the wrong foot on this statue, but I did it, finally. Ooh, I don't like heights. Like this. Okay. So, I'm gonna start. First off, I'm gonna reveal everything that's in the immediate area. By just scanning around, pressing this on everything. Excuse for the randomness. Tartos. I expect there to be bigger, tougher enemies here than anywhere else. This is Ares after all. What was that? Oh. Constellation challenge. Ooh. Yeah, I gotta start heading over to the others soon. But, you know how it goes. Ha ha ha. Again, these look like giants, not normal statues. I think that's every- nope. There's one more somewhere. There we go. I think that's it. Nope. Okay. Is that it? Is that everything? Oh, and I was over here. Chest revealed. Come on. Okay, that's all I'm gonna do for now. Okay, so we gotta get over there to see if Ares is there. Let's fly to the lyre. I should have enough stamina for that. Look at those giant arrows. Release. Flight. Any monsters? Yeah, there's a few. Oh, man, I missed one. Cerberus? Cerberus, what are you doing here? You should be with Hades. There we go. Killed him. Got him. Got him. That was Cerberus. Or a miniature Cerberus. Giants. I thought so. Let's look around. Giants Fall.
Come no closer. I am Ares, the mighty god of war. I will tear you limb from limb. Your puny frame will reduce to dust in my paws.
Great Ares, my name is Fenyx. I'm here to defeat Typhon, and I require help from the god of war.
Do you think my mighty blade is at the beck and call of anyone who asks? Don't make me laugh.
I didn't mean any disrespect. I just can't do this without you.
You have exhausted my patience. Flee, mortal, before you are forced to bear witness to your own destruction. I will feast on your very liver. Your eyeballs. And last but certainly not least, your quaking, shaking little heart. Crap.
All right, the jig is up. Just get it over with. Fillet me, it'll numb my pain. Just do it!
What? No, no, calm down. I...
Magog!
Either you do the honors, or they will.
Fair. I mean, these guys? These are nothing compared to me. Literally nothing compared to me.
Okay. My turn, warrior. Come now, dice me up. I'm a chicken. Pathetic, clucking poultry.
I'm looking for Ares. He's not...
I am he! Once the mighty god of war. Now reduced to an easily startled pile of feathers.
Are you sure?
Does a bear poop in the woods? Sorry. Fillet me now. Spare me this shame.
But you're Ares. Always first to battle in your chariot. Sparta owed all its victories to you. Where is your famous pride? Your violence incarnate!
I wish you were violence incarnate, so this would all be over. No one gives a buck about me now.
Since when does the mighty Ares care what anyone thinks? You won wars. You can take down Typhon. I mean, you must still, do strategy or something?
Look at me. I can't hold a sword. One bagok on the battlefield, and I'm a laughing stock. Even my love, Aphrodite, rejected me the moment she saw me.
But I got Aphrodite back to her old self again. I think you might have a shot with her.
Oh, so a gorgeous goddess in love with a chicken? I'm sure that's illegal.
Definitely not illegal.
Look, my fellow soldiers, the townspeople, my brother. They were all cursed by Typhon. They need your help.
You can try pulling at my heartstrings all you want, but the reality is that this animal cannot help you. I'm not getting Aphrodite back, and you can't even hurt a chicken. Your brother is as good as dead.
Hey!
Now leave me alone to cry in peace. Which I will also fail to do because chickens can't express emotions through tears, but just bottle them up inside. Forever.
I guess I'll let Aphrodite know you've given up.
What did you say?
A chicken's a chicken, right? May as well tell her you're too useless to fight. Forget your lost essence. You'll never be whole again.
Fine. Tell her how worthless I am. Even if my essence would fix me, there's no way a mortal could get inside the vault. So forget it.
Consider it forgotten. Just out of curiosity, where would I find that vault?
Right down there, covered in debris. It's impossible to uncover it.
What about using that giant spear? Let's give it a shot. Bear, a little help?
Stupid, conveniently placed giant spear.
It's not blocked anymore, so off I go.
Fine. It's your funeral. Rest in pieces. Before you go, realistically, you have zero chance. But let's make it 0.1 with my blessing.
But what if I want the bear to follow me? Anyways. I love how he got a bear.
Well, my boy's a chick. It checks out. He's been a disappointment since day one.
Babies, such freeloaders.
Okay, first off, I want to see something. I want to see the blessing. Tempo meter lasts twice as long before resetting. Okay. First vault. Let's go. Also, yeah, I'm currently eating breakfast. So if you see me munching on something, that's why. Vault of Ares.
Vengeance will be mine.
Huh. Wait. Ah. What does that button do? Crap, I let go. That worked better than I thought. I have to fight something, don't I? Honestly, I think I bypass a lot of things.
Fenyx found a statue bound by chains, bearing a strong resemblance to Cotys, the Hecatompteris.
Let me guess, the 100 arms were a dead giveaway.
Okay. I can't just bypass everything. I'm gonna have to fight this thing.
So these chains can be broken.
This place is like Ares, messy, dangerous, and in need of a decorator.
What exactly is it about Ares that bothers you so much?
I just wanted more. He starts wars, he rushes in, he's so messy. Anytime anyone prays to him, they're driven mad. He never takes out the garbage, even after Hera asks him like 3 times. But I've made my peace with it. We just joke around.
Maybe he does all those things, except the last one, because he's trying to impress his dad. He wants you to take him seriously.
Nah, he never thinks about how his bloodthirsty actions wreak havoc for everyone else. It's like he never grew up.
They do say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
The sincerest form of flattery is kidnapping someone so you can get some alone time. Just ask Ganymede.
Okay, let's see if I can get through. Yep, okay. Why do I need that? Why am I gonna need these? There you go. Right over there. Good. And toss. Okay, I actually need this thing to go. Where is it? Right there. Just above it. There you go. I got it. More? And toss this there. Toss this over there. And toss this right. Yeah, over there as well. Okay, regain stamina. There you go. There we go. Okay. Hold on. I can fix this. Okay, just gotta get over here real quick. Okay. Now, Ares' stuff is gonna take a bit to do. This is all a bunch of puzzles. Well, they're all puzzles. But, yeah. Also, it's gonna be a lot quiet with only the music from the game. The audio from the game. Take an effect. And toss. I gotta go back again. Okay. One more time. That was just a mistake. I slipped. Toss. Fly, fly, fly. Stop. No. God damn it. This puzzle's gonna take me forever to do. Okay, so what I need to do is just find a way to... Maybe if I jump over to that cube instead. Like literally just place the cube right there. Yep. That way I could climb it. Hey, no, you're not leaving. And toss it over there. Does that work? To drop. There we go. It was on it. The problem was that it wasn't on it properly.
I escape you. I will wage an endless war.
Okay. Where should I go next? I don't know where to go next. Let me go this way, it's the closest. I just bypassed a lot of things. So I gotta go over here. Gotta go here, activate this. I don't know where this is gonna take me. Or what I'm supposed to do with it. Okay. Yes, once I disturb this. Ha
ha!
Okay, gotta go down here real quick. Go down here real quick. Go down here real quick. Okay. There you go. That should do it. Oh, there's two. Okay, I understand. Yeah, one of them is done, but I didn't realize the second one was there too. So I gotta redo this. And it should be fine. Come on. There we go, there we go, there we go, go, go! Taking that side, I'm injured a little bit.
You can't contain my fury.
Let's go over here. Let's use the entrance this time. So which one's this one? So it's probably wooden balls. Nope. Okay. That works. I'm going to do the same thing. What? No. This way. Kit over here. Whew. No. 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 Okay. Gotta go this way. No. 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 Crap. Well, I gotta fight these guys now. Stick attack! Die. Okay, I think this is a copy of Ares. Okay. Where do I have to go now? I'm just like looking at them. Come on. Die. There's another one over there. A warrior of stealth. They should not have given me the second passage. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Is that all the enemies? Good. What's up here? Ooh, another crystal. Got it. Ooh, I got some ambrosia. Okay, well, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. Maybe there's a hint somewhere. I'm just too blind to see it. And I died. Great. Great. I couldn't save myself. Let's see. Okay, there's some slope roofs right here. Oh god. Okay, corrupted zones, got it. I'm essentially dead. So, how do I? Hold on, let me check something real quick. Okay. Nothing big is going on yet. How do I do this? How do I do this? How do I make this possible? How do I do this? I think that was the way to get into here. And I just need a way to get through. Yeah, this is the way to get in. So if I just follow this route. Maybe it did have something to do with the fact that there's a path? That was my own stupidity. This is going to be a while, I believe, since I don't know anything about this puzzle. So, I hope everybody who's enjoying watching this has enjoyed this. And I hope everybody has a wonderful day, wonderful week, wonderful month, and a wonderful year. Hope this year is better than the last. And I'll see you guys all next time when I play Fenyx, Immortal's Fenyx Rising. Goodbye. Have a good time.